Warning you now, my whole foot basically peels off in this video, so if that grosses you out, keep scrolling, but if not, please keep watching.
Well,
this is a foot peel mask by Planet Feet. It's the number one bestseller on Amazon, and as you can see, I have really dry heels, as well as a huge callus on my big toe that is extremely stubborn. So I soaked my feet for about 15 minutes and put on these booties for 90, and I chilled with some socks on. It really wasn't too uncomfortable, and then I washed off all the residue. It took about 3 to 4 days to see any type of peeling. But once it started, it did not stop. I basically had webbed feet. Me and my mom were cracking up when we were removing it. And for the next 2 days, it just kept getting more and more drastic. At one point, my whole heel basically was falling off. I was like, what the heck? I felt like a snake shedding all of its old skin. But at the end of it, I ended up having the softest feet ever. My callus was completely smooth.
Turn around.
What are you doing?
What? I'm just following instructions. It says use on flat surfaces.
I'm not flat.
Ow!
What are you doing?
Turn around.
What the frick are you doing?
Will you relax and follow directions? 4 flat surfaces.
What?
Yeah, Ash, can you grab me some of that up there?
Yeah.
Are
you actually cleaning the sand?
Wait, you have something?
What are you doing?
What?
What are you doing? Why are you putting that on me?
The flat
surfaces. Is that how you feel? Is that... What are you doing?
Turn around.
What are you doing?
I'm just following directions. It says 4 flat surfaces.